Get the Fuck Out is on sale. There's nothing wrong with Jonas Brothers. Yeah, I never said there's anything wrong with the Jonas Brothers. Someone just asked me, like, hey, are you playing Jonas Brothers? And I just said, yeah, it's on a playlist. Redemption time.
I know, I know. I'm not giving you up, not giving you up.
Fucking Spirit, too. Oh god, okay. Maybe not the best spirit. You don't want to do the spirit. Is this community the strongest community ever? This community is pretty fucking strong. Do you mean stream captain wise or just in general? This spirit is like a very new spirit, you can tell. In general, it is. It's a fucking super strong community. Get the Fuck Out is a fun ass game, but for sure you need four people to play. Nice. I did not know that, Brother Bone. You're welcome, and Brother Bone.
What's good?
Body next to me. Triple team. Lay triple team. Double heals, double heals, double heals. Give me the double heals! Holy shit, she's all about gens, okay. You guys got lay double team? Breakout save coming in, boys. Guys, body block, body block, body block, if we can. Body block if we can. Oh my god, two in a matter of 2 minutes? Two in a matter of 2 minutes? Two in a matter of 2 minutes? Let's go, two in a matter of like 30 seconds? Yes! Let's go! Yes! Guys, exclamation point wiggle! Exclamation point wiggle wiggle, baby! Let's get it! Let's go! Fucking two breakout saves in 30 seconds? Does it get any better than that? I don't think it gets any better than that. Oh my god, that was beautiful. That was actually beautiful. Oh my god, yo, thank you so much, Paul. Just a little bit. Oh my god. Did someone get the clip of that? If someone could get a clip of that, I would really appreciate it because that was legendary. That was actually legendary. Haunted, rip. Is this killer rank 15? It is possible. I can't be like as proud, but it's still good. Yeah, they should have just dropped it. They should have just dropped the survivor for sure. I'm just gonna wait this out. There's no sense in me going on right now either. I'm gonna wait this out. Oh my god, that was amazing. You're not wrong, but DBD has matchmaking. That's where Get the Fuck Out falls short. Oh, is there no matchmaking? We should focus on getting some gens done now though too. Myself included. I'm gonna wait this out. Yep, and that's why.
No.
Oh shit, she was going to that one. Rip. Yo, this killer has no idea what's going on. You want me to heal you or no? I'll use this emergency medkit on you instead. Well, that sucks. Come on, I just got healed up, bro. I just got fucking healed up. Sucker Schwanz. I need to find some totems, man. It is a bloody party streamers type of game, so we should be getting a lot of BP. We also just need to get on gens. I should just focus on a gen. Hopefully, somebody else is on a gen as well. I really want to escape. Yeah, I'm just tossing. It's a little danglish. A little danglish. Yo, thank you, Az, for the clip, buddy. I really appreciate that, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Shit. I've never gotten 3 breakout saves in a game, and I kind of want to go for that, if we can. I think I've only been hooked once. I think I've only been hooked once. She's in a tunneler. Three in one game, maybe? Oh shit, Rancor. I'm the obsession. There it is. 3 breakout saves in one game, baby. Let's go. I really don't feel like getting Rancored. She may be trying to go for, you guys know the drill.
Just a little bit.
Boop, 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 boop. Let's go! That does suck that Gizmo went down. Gizmodocon. I unfortunately can't really do much, man. I'm Rancored. I'm exposed. Fuck. I'm in the exposed status. I'm gonna get Rancored. I'm gonna get Rancored. Worth it. Worth it. Open up the gate. Open up the gate. Oh, come on. No. It was worth it. It was worth it. It was worth it. It was worth it.